So hello everyone, welcome to another battery test. This one we will be doing on iOS 9.3.2 versus 9.3.4. As you can see, all the devices are up and running. I have a battery life app running, so you can see that there's a different wear on these batteries. The 4S, the 5, the 5S are all at 12% wear, while the 6 and the 6S is 0% wear. But don't worry about that. We're not doing this test to compare each device to each other, but after we have run this first test, we will do an upgrade of the devices to 9.3.4 and then run it again. So it's interesting to see the performance against two different versions of the iOS on the same device. So, as you can see, all devices are charged to 100%. And having, let's just check the raw data. So as you can see, the battery charge on all four is maxed out. So we're not able to put any more power into these batteries. So let's run the test. Let's just close the battery app. Is running. Run Geekbench. So as you can see, 9.3.2 on all of them. So let's prepare to run the battery test. It will start automatically when I unplug. At least that's what it says. Let's see if that works in real life. Okay, this one didn't, so let's start it. Oh, hang on. Crap. Let's not dim the screen. We don't like that. So, disable dim screen. And let's go. So this one started, this one started, this one started, and this one did as well. So let's see the last one, and here we go. Let's just remove all these cables. I'm gonna let it sit here for a few hours.